वंदे गुरुपद्वंदम भक्तबिंदसमन्वितम् श्रीचैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंदसहोदितम् श्रीनंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयम् गोपीजन समायुक्तं बिंदावनमनु वांछाकल्पतरुवश्य कृपा सिंधुभ्यवच पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयतगिरिं यत्कृपातमहं वंदे परमानंदमाधवं वृंदावि तुलसीदेवै पियावै केशवश्च कृष्णभक्तिपदे देवी सत्वत्वयी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरे संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेशे गौरीयपत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरुभक्तियुक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरुण्य धैयम् सदा परिभवग्नमविश्चदोहम् तीर्थास्पदम् शिव विरिञ्चिनुतम् शरण्यम् भीतात्यहम् पुनतपालभवाद्विभूतम् वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविन्दम् यत्पादपल्लवनखचन्दमनिच्छटाय विस्फुरजित किमपि गोपवधूष्वदर्शि पूर्णानुरागर ससागर सारमूर्ति साराधिकामयी कदा कृपां करोषि श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि गौरभक्तबिंद श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे। आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकाबदातु संकेतनैकपितरो कमलायताक्षु विश्वाम्बरो द्विजवरो जुगधर्मपालो वंदे जगत्प्रियकरो करुणावतारो हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे। नमामि गंगे तव पादपंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरीनिरन्तरविभूषितवामभागं नारायणो प्रियमनंगमदापहारं वाराणसीपुरपति भजवीशनाथं वागीशजस्वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदय संवित् त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे। इदं भागवतं नाम जन्मे भगवतोदितं संग्रहो वयं विभूतीनां तमेतद् विपुलीकुरु इदं भागवतं नाम जन्मे भगवतोदितं संग्रहो वयं विभूतीनां तमेतद् विपुलीकुरु यथा हरो भगवती नीणां भक्तिर्भविष्यति सर्वात्मनि अखिलधारे इति संकल्पो वर्णयो यथा हरो भगवती नीणां भक्तिर्भविष्यति सर्वात्मनि अखिलधारे इति संकल्पो वर्णयो गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल दोज आर मेटेरियल राइटर्स दोज आर मेटेरियल पोएट्स दे हैव नो कंसेप्शन अबाउट सिद्धांत दे नो नथिंग अबाउट व्हाट टू राइट व्हाट नॉट टू राइट व्हाट इज रसाभास व्हाट इज परफेक्ट दे कैन नॉट अंडरस्टैंड बिकॉज दे हैव नो गुरु कृपा Without Guru Kripa, nobody can cross the ocean, infinity ocean of Siddhanta. Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Bandi Balopi Jadanugrahat Tarennanamato Grahyam Bapto Siddhanta Sagaram. Infinity ocean of Siddhanta, I already told many times before, what Prabhupada want to say. Prabhupada speaking, Siddhanta eternally present only by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan can appear inside my heart. And logical interpretation is there in my brain, material brain, mind can deal. So Prabhupada speaking, those who are material writer, those who are actually material poet, they have no conception about Siddhanta, Vichar, Rasavas, they don't know. But they are going to get huge, you know, honor in this material world. Prabhupada speaking, like Prabhupada giving one example, Mahakavi Kalidas. I am not speaking Mahakavi, actually material people they are speaking. Everywhere, those who are going to read in MA class, they are bound to read his, you know, is very famous. They are speaking Mahakavi Kalidas. They are speaking Vidya Sagar, ocean of, you know, education, knowledge. But still he cannot cross this material ocean. Maybe people going to give him this title, that is Vidya Sagar, is the ocean of Vidya. But still he cannot cross over this material ocean. It's not possible. Because no guru is there in his life. So he cannot cross. Prabhupada speaking, Kavi Kalidas is very, very famous poet. His writing is so heavy. All pandit all over the world, especially in India, they have knowledge about the writing of Kavi Kalidas. He was enjoying the full kripa of material Saraswati, Dushta Saraswati, not Shuddha Saraswati. He was not enjoying the kripa of pure Saraswati. He was with Dushta Saraswati. So, Prabhupada giving one example, he is writing so many, you know, epic, you know, Meghdut, Kumar Sambhav, so many things, you know, he is writing. And in the beginning he is going to glorify Gauri Shankar. In the beginning he is going to glorify Gauri Shankar before starting the book. He is, you know, praying, Bande Pitaro Gauri Shankaro. Bande Pitaro Gauri Shankar. Pitaro, the Sanskrit word. Pitaro means Mata Pita, father and mother. I am going to pray the lotus feet of Shankar and Parvati, Gauri Shankar. Prabhupada speaking, this is the defect. Just 5 minutes before, he was glorifying father and mother Gauri Shankar. After starting the book, after that we can find he is going to glory. He is going to, and describe some secret leela of Gauri Shankar. Secret leela of Gauri Shankar. You have no right to see the leela. Speak any leela of father and mother. Prabhupada speaking. See, look the problem here. Just 5 minutes before he was glorifying Bande Pitaro Gauri Shankaro. Okay. But just after 5-10 minutes, he is going to write all secret leela of Gauri Shankar, which is impossible. Even in material platform, we cannot expect how it was possible for me to write that way. Why I am going to start with this point? Because so many questions are there regarding Siddhanta, but I like to, on behalf of Vishva Vaishnava Sabha, by the guidance of Prabhupada, I like to find some solution. I mean Siddhanta. Solution means Siddhanta. Without Siddhanta, I have no interest. So now, actually, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, whole life, he was in favor of Shuddha Siddhanta. Never accepted. Even Vallabhacharya wanted to speak so many things. Mahaprabhu never accepted. And the reason for why Mahaprabhu going here and there for preaching is nothing to establish proper Siddhanta, and especially Sambandha with your prayajan, how you can go out of this material bondage, how to start Haribhajan, what is the target waiting for you, all this Mahaprabhu wanted to discuss everywhere. But very politely, Mahaprabhu used to break Siddhanta cuts very politely so that nobody can feel sorry. Nobody can feel, you know, some problem at heart. So Mahaprabhu actually in Gombira temple, it was the usual system, rules. Already it is the system set by Mahaprabhu that anybody coming with some writing, any writing, any poet, any writing, first of all, it was the rule that, see, our Sarup Damodar Prabhu, Sarup Damodar Prabhu used to check up first. If Prabhu can find okay, then Mahaprabhu can see. Because it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Rasabhas Siddhanta Virodh Sunite Prabhur Hai Rosh. Rasabhas Siddhanta Virodh. Rasabhas meaning one rasa is there which is impossible with another rasa. You can cut with it like Jasodama Vatsala Rasa. At the same time, directly if we have some connection with this Madhur Rasa, it's called Rasabhas. Rasabhas Siddhanta Virodh, Prabhur Sunitya Hairosh. Prabhu become very angry to hear. Prabhu never bear. You cannot bear this way. So Prabhupada all along, Mahaprabhu was very strict all the time. All the time, whole Leela, Mahaprabhu was so strict, we have no scope to follow Sahaja Siddhanta Vichar. This is the whole life, Mahaprabhu. I was discussing so many things. Actually, point is that those who are not enjoying full kippa of Guru Vaishnav, pure Guru Vaishnav, they cannot understand this Rasava Siddhanta Virodh. It is impossible for them to understand. They cannot understand. Out of personal capacity, merit, he cannot understand. This is impossible. Siddhanta. That's why it is written in Chaitanya Chaitamito, Siddhanta boliya chitte nakaro alosh, iha hoite Krishna lage sudhiro manos. It is Bengali. In Bengali it is written, Siddhanta boliya chitte nakaro alosh. Don't feel tired, don't feel lethargy. about discussing proper siddhanto, try to do proper bhajan, guru anugatva, try to understand exact siddhanta bhajan, because if you going to ignore, no problem I can. Then you cannot feel attraction unto the lotus feet of Krishna. It is impossible. Siddhanto, the more you can know siddhanto, the more you can feel attraction unto the lotus feet of Krishna. Many times before I told, siddhanto and seva, I already told many times that siddhanto and seva almost same thing. When siddhanto we can find in applied form, it is called seva. When in seva we want to describe in some words, it becomes siddhanta. So, siddhanto when we can find in applied form, then it is called seva. And also, many times Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, or even Bhagavatam, it is written that Athah Krishna Namadi na bhavet grajyam indriyai sevan mukhehi yuhayam adau swayameva spurtiyada. At all, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, you can feel inspiration to do some perfect seva. And after doing seva, if you go on doing seva, then you can understand siddhanta, vichar, you can realize the attraction of Harinam, everything. I was speaking about the siddhanta of Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu always speaking, you will have to do 1 lakh Harinam, Prabhupada also doing, Bhaktivinoda Thakur also doing, all our Guru Varga speaking, but if you like to do Harinam, no seva, then gradually you can lose your energy to do bhajan. Because though I am giving this kind of instruction by the mercy of Prabhupada, that you will have to do Harinam 1 lakh. But that doesn't mean you can sit and do Harinam for a whole day, it will take 10 hours for you. Because Harinam not going, at present you are not enjoying Kripa. So whole day gone in Harinam, Maharaj told me to do Harinam 1 lakh, so I cannot do any seva. Not that. I never told that. Because you can come and check up in the Bhajan Kutira Bhaktivinoda Thakur, it is written, still today in Bengali, je apnara sabai hate seva kurven, mukhe nirantar Harinam kurven. Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you go on doing seva under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava properly and go on speaking Harinam. Don't stop. You are doing seva in hands, but you go on doing Harinam continuously. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, if you go on doing seva, continuous seva, and go on speaking Harinam non-stop, don't keep silence, then very shortly, Harinam can appear into your mouth. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. If you go on doing seva with full enjoyment, if you go on doing seva with full enjoyment by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, then, and go on speaking Harinam, don't speak all rubbish. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, then very shortly, you can see the Harinam going to dance in your tongue. Atah Krishna Amadi na bhavet grajyam indriyai sevan mukhehi yuhayam adau swayameva spurtiyada. Automatically, Harinam can appear, and if you go on doing Harinam, all Leela can appear. You can realize all Siddhanta, though you are not educated. Suppose you are not educated, still you can realize. You can realize this is proper Siddhanta, this is wrong. So this way, under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, we can do seva, not fancifully. If we can go on doing seva according to a whimsical attitude, then it is not at all seva. You forget that seva means you will have to satisfy Guru Vaishnava. Suppose you are doing something without taking permission, suppose Guru Vaishnava is not satisfied with that, then it is not actually seva. Follow. You are following your boss. You are following your boss, your material mind is your boss. says not good. So all the time you will have to think what is anugata, what should he do this way. So siddhanta boliya chitte na karo alosh, iha hoite Krishna lage sudhiro manos. Then you can feel attraction for Krishna bhajan. If you are not going to feel attraction, gradually more and more attraction, then what is your bhajan? That is the main problem. Now, suppose you are going to do some seva without taking permission, then it is not actually seva. All Rupanuga Guru Varga, their mood is that, up to Baman Goswami Maharaj also used to speak this thing, I am not actually sadhu, so how I can speak this way, but still, Srila Bhaktivedanta Bharati Maharaj used to speak. Srila Bhaktivedanta Bharati Maharaj is so intelligent, he used to speak, Maharaj, I know why you are leading your lives like a mad. I know the reason for why you are leading your life like a mad. I know the reason. Bharati Maharaj, so clever. So what do you mean? Actually, it is our motto of life. We want to die unknown, unseen. We want to die unknown, unseen. But, is a standing instruction of Prabhupada, that if you want to ignore Vaishnavi Pratishtha, then you can go straightway into hell. Vaishnavi Pratishtha tate karanishtha tahana kurile rovibe rourav. You will have to pay attention, respect to Vaishnavi Pratishtha. If you ignore, then surely you can go to hell. That's why I have the privilege to speak Harikatha by the mercy of Guru Varga, all who not. Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj, Srila Nanananda Baba, you know, Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, Bharati Maharaj, who, you know, Satya Govinda Maharaj, you know, all who not. They all give me order. I don't know the reason. That's why I am going to share my feeling. I am not passing any lecture. I am going to share my feeling with you all. That is my privilege. I think it is my concrete Hari Bhajan. Because I have no scope to think other thing. Now I am speaking Harikatha by the mercy of Guru Vaishnav. I cannot think anything except Hari. Hari Nam, Hari Prabhu, Hari Bhajan, Harikatha. I have no scope. So you will have to understand the heart of Guru Vaishnav. If you are going to share Harikatha, which you are enjoying Harikatha, na? You are enjoying Harikatha by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, somehow you understand that this is Harikatha. So you are not going to express any jealousy with me. So I am sure that you are going to enjoy some Siddhanta Vichar. But it is my request, long time before I told. You will have to share this Siddhanta Vichar with some other devotees. That is my pranami. That is my pranami. Prabhupada also used to speak, if you want to accept one kind of procedure which is prohibited in our line, we are not following advertisement technology. Advertisement, they have some procedure. So, if you can share this Harikatha, that is Bani Seva. I am very happy. Don't try to make this and that which can disturb. I am such an insignificant soul. If you want to make one video and distribute, it is a laughing stroke. Where is Silo? You know, Keshav Goswami Maharaj? Where is Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj? Where is, you know, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, where is Baman Goswami Maharaj, and where I am? So, if you are going to do this kind of unwanted seva, we cannot become happy. Don't distribute it. Then I will have to die. This way, if you distribute, oh, I am so fallen soul. So, don't do it. Please, it is my request. If you think it fit, then try to distribute Harikatha. Try to deliver common souls is good. It is good seva. Because seva mean, if you are going to do some seva of Gurudev, if it is not going to give satisfaction, total satisfaction, I am going to make a big temple because I have crores of, you know, billions of dollars I have. So foolish people, they want to make a big temple of Gurudev, even bigger than Prabhupada. They want to prove, Hari Maharaj, you will have to think your Gurudev become satisfied or not. Gurudev not going to die. Gurudev watching from eternal world, what is this a foolish man, material. He want to make a temple, a big temple. A big temple. Then Gurudev can cry, my Gurudev, Prabhupada, his temple is this, and they want to make such a big temple of a foolish number one. This way, I will have to take information about the satisfaction of Gurudev. It is the first thing. I am not going to show some jugglery. I have money, I can show some, you know, appearance, power, I can do this, that. What you can do? Now I go back to different kind of Siddhanta which are on behalf of Vishwa Vishnambra Sabha, I will have to answer. First of all, in Chaitanya Bhagavad it is written that Jagatir Pita Krishna Jaina Bhavya Bap. Jagatir Pita Krishna Jaina Bhavya Bap. Pitridvahi Patokir Janme Janme Tap. In Bengali. Many times I told, requested you to learn Bengali, to enjoy. You are not paying attention to my request. What to do? So, Jagatir Pita, Vrindavan Das Thakur writing, it is really so. The infinity world coming from Krishna. Anadi Radhi Govinda Sarva Karana Karanam, right you are. Then Krishna is the father of infinity world. Krishna is the father of infinity world. That doesn't mean I can speak, oh father, oh Krishna, come to me, foolish. Then how you can identify yourself as Gaudiya devotee following Mahaprabhu? It is true 100%. Infinity Brahmando created by Krishna. Krishna is the original reason. So Krishna is the father. Radharani is the original Shakti. It's true, but still I cannot speak Krishna father, I cannot speak Radharani mother, I cannot speak Vrindadevi mother. Okay. If you go on singing this way, you can do. But as and when you can realize Rasatatta, we speak Vrindadevi. That day I was also speaking Devi. Devi, this word, Dotomana. Some power expressing, speciality. Devi Shabde Dotomana, impersonal effulgence, some extraordinary, you know, things. So, Binda Ma, in Kita, Binda Devi we can say, okay, you can do, but if you think you can do it, you can do it, you can think there is Bhakti Devi is a devotional mother, that you can speak. But if you try to feel that she is our mother, then Rasabhas, you can meet with Rasabhas, big problem. So many Siddhanta Vichars are there. But when I started with one slok, very important slok, first canto there, and there actually Vyasadeva Goswami speaking to Naraji Maharaj, my son, try to understand this point. Idam Bhagavatam Nama Janame Bhagavatoditam. I am going to speak all about the secret Tattva, Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan, which I got from Supreme Lord. Janme Bhagavatoditam Uditam. Like Chatusloki, you know already, Chatusloki. So Vasudev Goswami is speaking, actually, actually Brahma speaking to Naraji Maharaj. Because Vasudev Goswami already got Kripa from Naraji Maharaj, though he is Shaktavesh avatar, you know. So excuse me. So idam bhagavatam nam janme bhagavato ditam sangraho ayam vibhuti nam tametat vipulik kuru. So Brahmaji is speaking to Naraji, I already have received this Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan from Supreme, by the mercy of Supreme Lord directly. And sangraho ayam vibhuti nam, all different kind of excellencies is all collection. It's very nice. And I request you, I give you order to explain in a big way. But be careful, you will have to act as perfect Acharya. You will have to act as perfect Acharya who is merciful, who is so merciful, that he cannot allow you to go into hell. Somehow, he is going to rescue you. So, though you are making mistakes, so, still, if there is big aparad, then there is big problem. They will have to wait for a long time. Yatha harau bhagavati ninam bhaktir bhavishvati. Oh, my son, Narad, you will have to explain in such a way, so that common people going to grow bhakti. Yatha harau bhagavati ninam bhaktir bhavishvati, they can grow bhakti unto the lotus feet of Hari, who is sarvatmani akhila dhare iti sankalpa varnam. First of all, before going for preaching, you will have to take resolution, strong resolution, that anyhow, I am not going to misguide people. At the same time, I am not going to misguide myself, because if you are going to misguide yourself, then surely you are going to misguide people. Misguide yourself means you are not going to follow your Gurudev in toto. Then automatically, it is like mathematics. Automatically, you are going to ruin yourself. So, this point is first. Yatha haro bhagavati ninam bhaktir bhavishyati. So before going for preaching is only possible under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, very powerful Vaishnava. That day I was in giving answer, some devotee from outside putting question, Maharaj, Harinam Sankirtan, Nagar Sankirtan, if you go, is it possible? I say, yes, possible. If you are going to take full kripa from Guru Vaishnava, then Nagar Sankirtan you can do in a very enthusiastic way. If your pot is not good, then you cannot catch power. Maybe Srila Bhakti Pumat Puri Vishnava is giving you order, you go to do Sankirtan. With order, power coming, and you are not going to catch that kind of power, in that case problem. Or if there is some speciality, that the Guru is so powerful, when giving order, at the same time there is no pot. So Gurudev going to give pot and, you know, Siddhanta Rasa, everything, which was done by Mahaprabhu. Patra patro vicharanam na kurute na sa param bikshate deya deo va vimarsaka na hi na va kala pratiksha pabu. This slok. Saddo sovanikshanapanamano dhyana dina durlavam datte bhakti rasam. This slok is very. If you have pot, then okay. If you don't have pot, then Gauranga can give pot also and rasa also. That is a rare case, special case. Siddhanta vichar rasa vas, we cannot understand. Main point. How we can go for preaching? If we are not going to enjoy full kripa of Guru Vaishnava, then how I can go for preaching? I can misguide common people, thousands of people. I am going to die myself, I am going to kill them also. Those who are followers, they are also going to hell. I don't understand this point. Many times I've been to Punjab, even with Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj and Tirtha Maharaj by their desire. Sometime I went there, I was speaking some Harika, this, that. But point is that there is some special kirtan they are doing there. Not in Punjab, also in everywhere at present. They are doing some kirtan which is very nice to hear. Very nice. So I already told that day, the other day I was speaking, devotion is not emotion. Devotion is the natural function of your soul. Emotion is a function of your material mind. So that kirtan is very good to hear, but that kirtan is not written by any Mahajan. That kirtan is not written by any Mahajan. That is first point. So spiritual power we cannot expect inside that kirtan, but to hear this kirtan is very good. So many kirtans they are doing, and at present all different places they are going to break the rules and regulation of kirtan. How to, what tone, how to do kirtan. They are going to make their own and a style of kirtan. Always they are going to follow their own style of kirtan. But be careful. Narottam Thakur, Lochandas Thakur, Bhakti, they already speak that this way we will have to do kirtan. So anugatya means you will have to follow this kirtan. First point, rasabhas siddhanta, you don't understand. If you put the picture of your Gurudev above Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they become very angry. If you set the picture in such a way, so that Gurudev is up and Prabhupada is down, then how Gurudev can become happy? So that's why whenever you like to do any seva, I'm not going to discourage you. I love you all. You are my mother, father. But whenever you do any seva, try to take permission. Maharaj, I like to do this seva this way. Is it good or is not good? You have to do. So, first of all, when Guru Vaishnava going to give me order, like Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj, I was bound to print this letter in their magazine, which was published from Calcutta, at the disappearance day of Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj. When I was just, you know, what to do? I cannot fight with people. So I was there bound to stay in Suryakunda, they are doing. I was going to write painful history of my bhajan life to Santo Goswami Maharaj. Maharaj then took care to write a very nice letter to me through one disciple who went to meet him. Maharaj speaking, now I am going to leave my body, my health is not good. I know you from the beginning, I know your heart, you like to do seva, situation cannot permit at present. But you go on doing Harinam, Sankirtana, keep hope. Then Maharaj giving some instruction. I was just wonder, I'm penniless. I'm just doing Madhukuri from Brahma, you know, very nice family, one or two. And sometime cooking and offering to Sujanan Bhagavan, this, that. Maharaj writing a letter, forecast. You have to do this seva, dam seva, sampradaya seva. I say, how is possible? I am useless fellow. Then after that, when by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, gradually I started, because those Vaishnavas in Vrindavan, the senior, they speak, Maharaj, it is not good for you. Why you are staying here begging chapati and doing it? No, your Guru Maharaj give you bani seva. You go. I say, what to go? Where I can see, what I can do? Everywhere politics fighting, I cannot do. Right from my birth, I don't like politics. No. Where to go? After that, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, I started Bani Seva. I came in Godroom. Now, from then onward, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, I feel, oh my God, Santo Goswami has told this, you know, maybe 17, 18 years back, 20 years back. But now, by their mercy, though I am not fit, but still they allow me to do some seva. This way I am. So this way actually, when Guru Vaishnava giving you instruction, be sure with that instruction power is already there, going to touch you, provided you are sincere, provided you are niskapat, no duplicity there, then surely you are going to get. So many questions you are going to put in front of me. I search the lotus feet of Prabhupada to find solution. You can remember, I was speaking, that Bhakti Ratnakar and Chaitanya Mangal, those very good, two books are very good. I like it. I already told why Prabhupada used to speak that regarding Siddhanta, you cannot 100% believe because there is no Siddhanta Vichar. Most of the thing, there is some historical, you know, representation, historical. And Chaitanya Mangal is also a very good book, but those who are very clever poet at that time, so many such cases are there. Some wicked pandit are there always. They are actually not pandit, because if I want to explain who is pandit perfect, then I will have to go back to Bhagavatam, 11th canto there. Uddhav ji asking to Bhagavan Sri Krishna, who is pandit, Prabhu? Who is pandit actually? But we think, if somebody knowing Sanskrit, oh, he is pandit. No. Krishna Bhagavan going to reply, Pandito bandham akshavit daridro yastu asantushto kipano tu ajitendriya. Daridro, who is daridro? Daridro yastu asantushto. I am not daridro. Though I am not running behind money, I am not actually daridro, I am satisfied by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. Daridro yastu asantushto, who is always dissatisfaction there inside his mind, is daridro. Kripanu tu ajitendriya, who is kripan, miser, who is not having control over his sense organ. Kripanu tu ajitendriya. Kripan, why kripan, miser? Because they are not going to utilize their all sense organ and mind, everything, for the seva of Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. That is their miser. You are giving all your sense organ, mind, brain, everything to do Hari Bhajan. To do Hari Bhajan, only to do Hari Bhajan. Now all over the world, Krishna want to prove that I told you that don't try to follow, pursue your material mind. Come to me. I like to play with you all in Vrindavan. Kama, material kama is the topmost enemy. Material kama is the topmost enemy in our life. We are so foolish, we are going to search enemy outside. He is my enemy, Maharaj. He is... Okay. But actually, my material mind is my enemy. All my sense organs, they are enemy. Like, long time before I was giving example, that those who are going to do bhajan, you search their life. You can find all enemy around them. Always. If you do actual Hari Bhajan, then always you can find some enemies are always there to put you in trouble, kill. But the point is that pure Guru Vaishnava never think they are their enemy. Pure Guru Vaishnava never think they are enemy, though they are going to play the role of enemy. Enmity. But still, Guru Vaishnava never think they are enemy. Why? Because Guru Vaishnava know, if I can feel relaxed in my bhajan, then I am going to lose my bhajan. So better they are going to fight with me, they are going to, you know, then I can always become alert in my bhajan. Let enemy come. We invite billions of enemy to put us in trouble. In that case, I can grow my humble attitude, I can grow my submission, I can cry, O Krishna, like Kunti Devi, Prabhu, I like to get problem in my life. Eh? Because if problem is there, in great danger, we can always think about you. Now no problem, actually, Kurukshetra battle is over, now we are, now actual problem starting. Now actual problem, sir, yes. Now actual problem is that I can forget you. If you put me inside, you know, AC room, give me cheese, you know, milk, butter, Maharaj, you know, big Maharaj, eh? Guru, eh? I am Guru or Guru, cow, eh? I am Guru or cow, eh? Guru. You are going to give Maharaj. That's why I speak, don't pay respect to me. You at all any respect for me, you keep inside your heart. Always try to chase me. Huh? I like it all the time. This way, if I find the all around situation is very negative, then I can search positive. I mean Hari Bhajan. That's why I like. So all the time, we should be alert about this point that my material mind is my enemy. That is the mano evahi manusvanam karano bandhana mokshayo. This your mind is responsible for your bonded condition and free condition, both. You have to think and choice what to do. And you have to do perfect seva, not physical seva. I told many time before, I cannot remember, maybe 2 years back, that sometime you cut your tongue by teeth. You can remember. Sometime you are going to take chapati, prasadam, cut your, you know, tongue and blood coming out. Oh, follow, you see. So I was giving this example. Your tongue is very good sadhu. Topmost sadhu, you know, your tongue is so nice sadhu, never going to attack anybody, but always staying amidst all enemies. All teeth are enemy, and the tongue is inside them, always around tongue is all teeth, eh? 32 teeth, going to give threat. Hey, be careful, I can cut you. Okay, okay, with humble attitude, the tongue going to manage his life somehow. All around, enemy is there. If somehow, little mistake, that they are going to cut, and blood going to coming out from the tongue, whom to blame? But that, if there is any teeth, not headache, titek. Then the tongue always going to touch that portion and asking, brother, how you are at present? It's so much pain of Maharaj, so much pain in my, you know, teeth. But the tongue always going to search, take information, my brother, how you are? But the teeth is going to do his own duty, always going to threat. And always you are going to take butter, going to take, you know, yogurt, curd, anything, while. But after some time you can find that your tongue is free from everything. But if you apply while in your hand, mouth, body, you will have to wash with soap. But there is no soap. You are going to take butter, you are going to take, you know, yogurt, everything. Which is very sticky. Eh? But within short time, you can find is very clean. Where gone? Ah, that is a special capacity given by Supreme Lord. This way, you will have to understand how a sadhu can lead his life. Now, we will have to harmonize. We cannot say this Vaishnava speaking lie, this Vaishnava. No. We'll have to search a solution. Prabhupada speaking, that Bhakti Ratnakar and the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, very nice book. But regarding Siddhanta, we cannot, you know, follow this book actually. There is a description there, historical. Also, if I ask one question in front of you, that in Chaitanya Charitamrita, each and every step, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami going to cry unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan Das Thakur and speaking, Chaitanya Lilar Vyas Vrindavan Das. Chaitanya Lilar Vyas, the Vyasadeva of Chaitanya Lila is Vrindavan Das Thakur. Anybody going to write something, he must write after taking his kripa and his guidance. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami going to pray unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya so that there is no, you know, aparad. I don't like to make any aparad unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan Das Thakur. Whatever I am going to write, I am going to write by the mercy of Vrindavan Das Thakur, Chaitanya Lilar Vyas Vrindavan Das. Whatever I am going to write, by the mercy of Vrindavan Das Thakur. What kind of submission, even you cannot imagine. Your material mind cannot go up to that far. They are crying Vrindavan Das Thakur in front of Vrindavan Das Thakur, begging for kripa. And that Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami going to identify himself as the insect of stool. Can you imagine? How is that possible? Prabhupada speaking, we can speak we are Trinadapi, but we cannot become Trinadapi. Trinadapi means, if I am going to set my leg on a, you know, grass, very small grass, but still when I take up my leg from that position, then that grass again, you know, again straight his head, going to... So, Trinadapi Sunich means, I have no scope to stand with my hand, with my head straight, with false ego. No, always humble mood. Now, if I put one question in front of you, you will have to give answer to me, that this Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is so humble attitude all the time. But regarding Dandabhanga Leela, when we are going to discuss about Dandabhanga Leela, the Tridanda, Danda, Dandabhanga Leela. Mahaprabhu's Danda was one Danda, because Mahaprabhu is Supreme Lord. And those Vaishnavas, those previously, that time, they took one danda. Prabhupada used to speak, they took one danda, but actually within this one danda, there was the Adhishtan, three danda. Prabhupada used to speak, it was that time, it was the usual practice, where to go. They used to say after taking sannyas, they're going to take sannyas from Dasanami Sampradaya or sometime here and there. So that doesn't mean, they are going to speak, Aham Brahma Sri, I am Brahma. Who are you? Hare Maharaj, who are you mean? You are Brahma, I am Brahma. There is a market of Brahma. Full. Anywhere you go, full Brahma. Hare Brahma, you know, Brahma is Vibhu Vastu. We are insignificant part of that Brahma Vastu, Shakti Angsa. But they think, Aham Brahmasmi, I am Brahma, who are you? Yeah? Ram is Brahma, I am Brahma, whom to pay dandavat? You need not pay any dandavat to anybody. Why you are going to take trouble? You have some pain in your, you know, spondylitis, this, that is good. So this way we find that those who took one danda, Prabhupada speaking, within this one danda, they used to conceive, think that three danda adhishtan is there. By body, speech and mind, it is written, approved in Bhagavatam. If you are going to give punishment to be a body, speech and mind, perfectly. Giving punishment means you will have to engage all your sense organ and mind in Krishna Seva. That is punishment. It's an automatic. If you are going to cut your nose, cut your, you know, this is not punishment. This is not good. Because forcefully you want to prove that I am in renounce order. But you cannot prove that you are in renounce order. I already discussed, maybe 1 month, 2 months before. Raso varjam raso paso param dishta nivasante. If you are going to get the exact ras, excellency of rasa, automatically, where is woman, where is man, where is, you know, money, where is AC room? You can love. Maharaj, the enjoyment is there inside your heart. You are going to search outside. You are going to search some enjoyment outside, but enjoyment is there. Enjoyment is already there, you have to search. Because your Atma is coming from that Anandamayo, Bhagavan. Anandam Brahma. So where you are searching Ananda outside, through TV, through website, through this, that, you know, playground, foolish number one. Nowhere enjoyment. Enjoyment only you can get if you can reach the heart of Guru Vaishnava pure. If you can reach the heart of Guru Vaishnava, you can see there is always enjoyment. All the time there is enjoyment. No tension, nothing. Eh? Now, actually, regarding Dandabhanga Leela, we can find two types of description, whereas Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking, I am going to follow Vrindavan Raja all in total. But regarding Dandabhanga Leela, we can find that Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing Suvarna Rekha Nadi, there is one river, Suvarna Rekha Nadi river, where this Dandabhanga Leela took place. And Vrindavan Das Thakur is Chandrabhaganadi. How it is possible? He is speaking in this, he is speaking in this. So our Guru Bhargo going to give solution, my son, that doesn't mean Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami not going to follow Vrindavan Das Thakur. When they are writing their Leela, writing different kind of Siddhanta Vichar, according to the desire of Krishna, there's some Siddhantuan, you know, position coming inside their heart. Accordingly, they are writing. Like, Tulsidasji Maharaj going to write, you know, Ramcharit Manas, going to started writing in Varanasi, but he started writing in Sanskrit. Every day he find all pages vacant. Every writing, 5, 6 pages, 7 pages, after that morning time, fine. He started crying in front of Vishwanath. Prabhu, what happens? Eh? Every day I'm writing 10 pages, 20 pages, but I find every morning is vacant. Vishwanath laughing. Vishwanath speaking, I want you write in very village language, very nice, so that all common people can have the privilege to enjoy, to understand Rama Leela. That's why I took trouble to do this, you know. So then started writing in Chopai Chanda. Follow. This way, by the desire of Nityananda, Vrindavan Das Thakur writing in very nice form. Very nice form. So common people, you know, if they are going to hear from Guru Vaishnava, they can understand. Common people. If they read themselves, then there can be some problem for them. They can, you know, grow some, you know, suspicion, I mean some doubts. So who can solve it? So Vrindavan Das Thakur Prabhupada. And Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, so Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing this way, and that Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking in the commentary of this, you know, sloka, that inside the heart of Vrindavanadas Thakur Mahasaya, this Lila Khetra, where Dandavanu Lila took place, it appeared that way. In Kalpa, in different Kalpa, so Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, he was bound to write this way. This way, regarding Siddhanta, there is no trouble. Slightly you can find these, that, some different, you know. So, hold your bhajan procedure depending upon your anugatha. Anushasan, if you are not going to obey anushasan of Guru Vaishnava, then what benefit you can expect in your life? That day I was also quoting from Niti Shastra that up to 5 years you will have to kiss these small boys, from 6 to 10 you will have to be careful, teach them discipline, this, that, punctuality, discipline. After that, be careful because they are going to grow their sentiment. You have to be very careful. So when your son going to, you know, touch 16 years of age, 16 years, in that case you will have to act like friends. Otherwise big problem can be there. Now in Niti Shastra it is written, Tasmat putram cha shishyam sa taret na tulalet. So you are Guru Vaishnava can take trouble to get control over you. Ordinary people, if they want to get control over this material world, that become a great bondage for them. But Guru Vaishnava, they are going to get control over your fanciful attitude to guide you properly so that you can reach the lotus feet of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. That is the point. So, try to understand all Siddhanta very carefully. So, some Vaishnava can speak this way, maybe he is speaking for common people, those who are having, you know, basic idea. And for those who are going to, you know, understand the topmost Siddhanta, for them, they will have to follow Chaitanya Charitamrita, this, that, so that they can understand Siddhanta, Siddhanta Grantha. So Prabhupada will have to understand the mood of Prabhupada. Don't try to find fault with Prabhupada. So now I like to give you a reminder. I told maybe 7-10 days before, Shata Sandarbha, on behalf of Vishva Vaishnava Rasamba, it is the topmost, you know, weapon. Shata Sandarbha is the topmost weapon. On behalf of Vishva Vaishnava Rasamba, Jiva Goswami Pad giving us, but common people, they cannot understand. So many Siddhantas are there, or solution, you know, written by Jiva Goswami Pad, contradictory, so many contradictory. I told you that day that somebody asking Maharaj, how it is possible? Yad gatya na nivartante tad dhyamam paramam mam. Somebody going to this Vaikuntha, from there how it is possible to fall down? I already discussed these points. Jiva Goswami Pad speaking, no. No, once you go to Golok Vrindavan or go to Vaikuntha, it is not possible for you to fall down. Only by the desire of Krishna, if Krishna is going to send some of his, you know, parshad, then they can come. It is not their birth and death. Guru Vaishnava, for Guru Vaishnava, you already know, No janma karma bandhanam vaishnavanam cha vidvate. Guru Vaishnava never going to, you know, going to get the punishment of their purva karma fall. Don't speak that way. Some leela they are doing to make fool of you. So that you can, you are 100% going to express some doubt. Follow what I say. So, Satusandarbha, through Satusandarbha, on behalf of Vishva Vaishnava Rasava, this is one big weapon. We are going to crush the hate of our demonic people. Nobody can stand in front of Jiva Goswami Pada, in front of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. So, all the time be careful. All the time you must be very careful what Guru Vaishnava want to speak. Don't try to misunderstand them. So, tasmat putram cha shishyam cha taret na tulalet. This kind of, you know. So, now I like to go back to this point when you asking me regarding prasadam. I was giving answer. Whereas Mahaprabhu, about this point, Mahaprabhu always ever, that Guru Vaishnava never going to take anything out of prasadam. But still while Mahaprabhu speaking, Vishoir Nimantran Hoy Rajas Nimantran, Data Bhokta Uhayer Molin Hoy Mun. Material people, even you should be very careful that Raghunath Das Goswami, his father, and the brother, elder brother of his father, and uncle, they are actually initiated. Jodunandan Acharya is there, you know. From Jodunandan Acharya, they took initiation. And Haridas Thakur also, you know, always used to help them. But still, Mahaprabhu speaking, that they are Hiranya Govardhan, the Raghunathir Baba Jatha, I mean the father and the elder brother of his father, they are like Vaishnava, not perfect Vaishnava. They are always busy with material dealings. They are always busy with material dealings. They get enjoyment. Mahaprabhu speaking, they are Vishay Vishtar Krida. Kido, kid, kido, kid means insect. Insect of all these matters. They enjoy it. They enjoy. So, Mahaprabhu speaking, their Vishay Vishtar Krida. Vishay means matter. Matter is one kind of stool and their insect. They always get enjoyment. They enjoy, get enjoyment. Whereas Rupa Goswami was speaking, Prabhu, better you can keep me inside a cage, set fire all around, I can bear. But still, don't try to allow me to take the darshan of material people, get the association, please, it's my request. Varam hutavaha panjara, panjarantar vyavasthiti. Varam hutavaha panjarantar vyavasthiti. Mukunda vimuka sanga vaishasam. Better you can keep me inside a cage and put set fire all around I can bear. But I cannot bear the association of material people. Now you try to understand what is the power of those who are going our pitching field. Now, if you have your brain, you try to understand what is the power of those who are going for in preaching field. If they are not totally detached from this material enjoyment, on the contrary, I would say, whereas they are not going to enjoy full kripa of Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan, till then, they have no right for any time. Mayadevi can catch them. I told many times before. So preaching not a matter of joke. If you at all understand, if you at all enjoying kripa, because kripa means what you have, you will have to distribute. If you have at all kripa, you have received from Guru Varga or Bhagavan, that is the procedure through which you have to go. That's why again I can go to the sloka which Brahma wanted to speak to Narad Ji Maharaj. Now, my son, you must be very careful, merciful. That is why Guru Vaishnava is so merciful, endless mercy. But you have no capacity to catch it. You think, Maharaj, if Maharaj is going to permit us to do this and that, then Maharaj is merciful. Whereas Maharaj is going to get control over us, chiding us, speaking heavily, and there is no mercy. But whereas Brahma speaking to Narad Ji, I give you responsibility for preaching. Tame tat vipulik kurumin, oh my son, you go. This Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan, you can recite, you can explain very nicely. Tame tat vipulik kuru, big way, we will have to explain. But how? Yatha haro bhagavati ninam bhaktir bhavishyati. Show that as common people can grow their devotional attitude. They can get bhakti unto the lotus feet. So that way, you will have to speak harikatha. You will have to, you know, do acharan. You will have to speak harikatha in such a way that maybe you are staying thousands of miles away, but still you can feel that my Guru Maharaj, Prabhupada, all there with me. That is the exact feeling. That is called submission. That's why before sending preaching team to foreign country, European country, Srila Prabhupada wanted to speak a very nice harikatha in a very appealing mood in front of Bhaktipada Vithitha Maharaj, in front of Bhaktivedanta Brahmadeva Goswami Maharaj, in front of Goswami Maharaj, wanted to speak very nicely. I already discussed this point long ago, the qualification of preacher. For a long time I was discussing. So Prabhupada used to speak, what should be the mood of a preacher? How much merciful he should be? Arrogant people, a very, you know, politician, having some, you know, sannyas based this, that, they should not go for preaching. They can make some garbage all around the world. They can make garbage. Can you help one common people to grow a little bit Shraddha? Can you help a bonded soul to grow a little bit Shraddha? You cannot. But you can make politics so that they cannot come to this Gaudiya devotee. They should not go. You can speak. You cannot go. This you can speak, Maharaj. You cannot help them to grow a little Shraddha, a bit. Very small amount of Shraddha. You cannot grow. You cannot help them to grow. But you can make politics so that they can destroy their spiritual life totally. You are going to speak them, don't do sadhu sangha. That means you are merciless. When you are speaking, don't go for sadhu sangha. That means you are merciless. Because without sadhu sangha, nobody can go. That's the thing. Nidra Devi, the wife of, you know, Kumbhakarna, was very angry against Ramchandra. You kill my husband, I can also curse you. What do you curse? Those who are going to hear Harikatha, I can go and make them sleep so that they cannot hear Harikatha. Because satsanga means sure success. Satsanga means sure success. 100% success. It matters little you are staying in Hawaii. It matters little you are in Italy, German, Spain. I think whole world is one very small place at present. Whole world is now a so small, you know, place that we can reach you all the time. any time. So the best procedure is to follow the spiritual procedure, submission, through which you can feel your Gurudev is there with you. It is called actual dekha. That's why Prabhupada told that people saying, today is the disappearance day of my Guru Padma, but I think today is the appearance day of my Guru Padma. What is the meaning? Can you feel? Can you feel? What is the meaning? What Prabhupada want to speak? You should understand. Don't try to misunderstand Guru Vaishnava. Fathomless, you know, conception, siddhanta, vicha, all there inside their heart. So, Mahaprabhu speaking, that material people, they are going to invite you, so you will have to go to take prasadam there. But Mahaprabhu speaking, the father and the elder brother of his father, Hiranyagavardhan, they are all, you know, they are actually, I know that they are initiated by Chadunandan Acharya. But how we can expect material enjoyment inside their heart? They like Guru Vaishnava. At the same time, they also like matters. How is possible? Mahaprabhu, that's why speaking, that his father and, you know, elder brother's father, they are actually material, you know, insects of Vishay, matter. Vishay Vishtar Krida, they get enjoyment in billions of dollars, they can count. Are Maharaj, one Vaishnav, they cannot count even 100 rupees. They feel bored. If you give so much money to them, hey, you can see how much money they keep it for. I have seen so many Guru Vaishnav. They did never count. If you give pranami, okay, how much is there? They put in the sack. You know. And whenever they need money, they can, you search that bag, how much money there, you can get out. They cannot take trouble to count, it's boring job. How much money there? Let me see, 5,000 or 10,000. You can count on behalf of me. I have no time to count. And anything, Krishna going to arrange, then I can try to accept this as seva. So, Mahaprabhu speaking, whereas Mahaprabhu knowing that Vaishnavas, they are not going to take anything except prasadam, but still, Mahaprabhu speaking, Vishayir anna khaila molin hai mon. Now, what can be the siddhanta I was discussing? I was discussing that Rupa Goswami Bhat speaking that Ganga water is actually Chinmay Vastu. Ganga water is Chinmay, transcendental. But still, Brahma Dabatyam Navagachati Eyalika Buddha Buddha Fen Pankoi. You can find some bubbles and you know some panko, very dirty things are there floating in Ganga. But still, Ganga is Ganga. Brahma Dabato is a Brahma Vastu. So regarding Mahaprasadam, why you are going to pass this kind of judgment that my Maharaj, I am high sugar, so I cannot take this sweet prasadam, paramanna. So you are going to pass this kind of judgment. Many times I told before, Guru Vaishnava, Bhagavan can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organ. That's mean, Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Naam, Dham, Prasadam, all going to reserve a right of not being exposed to my sense organ. Because I have material idea. How it was possible for Gopal to take whole Prasadam, whereas Raghunandan Acharya, you take, then we find nothing left. Gopal took. Madhavendra Puripad there, Madhavendra watching, Gopal taking everything. But still, by the touch of the transcendental hand of Gopal as it is. Purna shapurna madayo purna meva avasishvate. I told you many times, one dust particle from the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, from the lotus feet of Krishna, one dust particle from Golok Vrindavan Vaikuntha, is more and more valuable than the whole universe, material universe. Because all material universe are negative. Though it is dust particle, but still it is positive. But we are staying in negative world. So try to understand this point, that Mahaprasadam, externally we can see some chapati, some dal, some puri, some paramanna, everything. So when somebody going to offer, it depends upon his bhakti. If he is going to offer and the source is also good, in Jagannath temple, all Madhukuri you can say. Because on behalf of Raja, on behalf of all different donations coming, that's why they can make. And it is standing instruction of Jagannath, that here I can take. Follow. In Jagannath, Puri, Jagannath is a standing commitment I can take. Lakshmi Devi cooking, but we'll have to search who Lakshmi cooking. If you like to express doubt, you can come to me. I can allow you to take prasadam for a very nice devotee. Then after that, someday I can allow you to take prasadam from a very dirty man. Then you yourself can understand the mood. One devotee from Jalandhar is speaking, Maharaj, before hearing your Harikatha, I never could realize. I was foolish, number one. When I started hearing, then it's very clear to me. Is somebody going to speak Harikatha? I'm laughing, it's all joking. He told once, long ago, I went to, he's speaking, I went to Madras. I was taking prasadam in Madras mat. Some mat. I'm not going to speak Gauriya mat. These are, it's not good. I'm not going to criticize anybody. Some mat there. And after taking prasadam, he's speaking, Maharaj, you believe me, I have no karma. I have no such karma. But yeah, I'm feeling so like burning condition of my body. What happens? I don't know, I took prasadam here. After that, when I stay 1 or 2 days, I took information that the pujari and the cookman who is cooking, they are going through bad film night time. Follow what I say. They are cooking. If I am going to give advice, you kick him out. They can say, Maharaj, you come then, you cook, then I can kick him. This is the answer. They have no backbone. If I am acting as Acharya, I should have at least backbone. If I have no backbone, then how I can act as Acharya? Now we need not make any temple. We have to make living Gauriya mat. Whole day and night, stop all activities. That Corona is, you know, very good. Blessing. Those who are going to show all the time, we are busy, busy, busy. Now, where is there your busyness? You sit and speak Harikatha, hear Harikatha. Cannot show your busyness. Go on speaking Harikatha. Try to do Sankirtan. Stop all nonsense. It's the desire of Krishna. Come and play with me. That's why I wrote in Gomata book, one Rabindranath Tagore wrote. Though Rabindranath Tagore is not spiritually motivated 100%, but still the writing is not so bad. Maybe 50% spiritual task. He is speaking. If someday I can get the scope to become a coward boy of Vrindavan, then I like to put up the light of civilization of the whole world. I was very happy to read this point. Okay. যদি কোনো জন্মে পাইরে হতে ব্রজের রাখাল বালক তবে নিবিয়ে দেব হ্যাঁ জড় জগতের এস আই ফরগেট অ্যাকচুয়ালি সুসভ্যতার আলোক সামডে ইফ আই ক্যান বিকাম আই ক্যান গেট দ্য স্কোপ টু বিকাম এ কাওয়ার্ড বয় অফ বৃন্দাবন দেন আই এম গোয়িং টু পুট অফ দ্য লাইট অফ সিভিলাইজেশন I don't need this dirty civilization, naked civilization, full of tension. Go on doing Harinam Sankirtan all the time. We are less interested. We are less interested. So it is the duty of Gauri Amar to sing the glories of Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan all the time. So Mahaprasad, you know, Mahaprasad means Mahaprasad also can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organ. Like Ganga water having some, you know, external, you know, impurity can find. So, prasadam also different kind of prasadam. When in Ambikavan, Krishna going to drink fire, it is also prasad. Also, From Rasa Leela, when Krishna disappears, it is written, Prasomaya Prasadayo Tatraiva Antar Hiyata. Prasomaya, to get check their mood, that Krishna is under our control. We are playing with Krishna. Who? To check their mood. And Prasadayo, to give them Kripa. Prasad mean Kripa. Prasad always doesn't mean, There are always chapati, this, that. Prasad means kipa. Follow what I say. So prasadam can come in different form. I heard from some devotee that in Tarakeshwar, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, when it is a sadasip, actually not material, it is not, you know, sadasip, Tarakeshwar. I heard If somebody having some disease, which is incurable disease, they are going to give punishment. Ultimately, they are going to, I am not giving you advice to go there, to do that like that. I am just speaking. Incurable disease. Then somebody, some people, they are going there, they leave water and food, they leave. They take bath in Dudh Pukur, I mean the milk in a pond, and they are waiting. And in the night time, Tarakeshwar Mahadev can come in dream and speak. If at all Tarakeshwar Mahadev is satisfied with that fellow or that lady, can come in dream. He is sleeping there whole day and crying. Then somehow if his luck is good, I mean it is not Siddhanta, luck is good when they can get bhakti. But still I am speaking this way, what to do? Then in dream, Tarakeshwar can come and give advice. Hey, get up. In the morning time, first hour, you can go and take bath in my pond, milk pond. And whatever thing you see first, Whatever thing, in the morning time, whenever you go straightway there, whatever thing you see first, you will have to catch. Here's the advice. Then some going to take bath, they can find some stool coming. Oh, a stool. They cannot touch. Then they are going to miss. Sometime they can find some snack coming first. With full, you know, energy, you will have to catch that thing. Then you can find it is prasadam. After catching it, no sack. Like Mirabai, with full belief, going to take, where Rana giving is charnamito, you know, and taking with full belief. then that poison not going to give any result. Prahlad Maharaj also. Prahlad Maharaj also. So, prasadam, if you have 100% belief, then you can get result. Prasadam, you see. This way, different kind of prasadam we can get. So, we will have to understand the fine form of prasadam. Externally, we cannot understand. You can be in trouble. So, this way we will have to understand regarding prasadam, tattva, this, that. Because Krishna has to balance what to do. Because it is written, Krishna directly cannot give kripa to anybody through Guru Vaishnava. So, we will have to take uchistha from Guru Padma. We will have to get some, you know, dust particle from the lotus feet or water was, anything. Our Kalidas is going to take the uchistha mango, I mean, seed of mango and skin. This way you will have to, because it is written in Vaishnaver uchistha, Vaishnaver padadak, Vaishnav, Vaishnaver padadhuli, Vaishnaver padadak, bhakta bhukta avases. These three are the topmost medicine. Topmost medicine. If you want to increase your bhajan, you'll have to, you know, be careful. So, we'll have to arrange prasadam, kapat. Those who are having some duplicity, they're going to take dust particle from Gorkhisa Dravaja Babaji Maharaj. Babaji Maharaj become very angry. Hey, you touch my leg, you can meet with big danger. Sarbana sabe tumar. Why you take? They coming and pray, you know, speaking this thing in front of Prabhupada. Prabhupada, I went to take the dust particle from Gorkhisa Babaji Maharaj. He cursed me. Big danger can come in your life. Why you take? Touch my leg. Prabhupada laughing. Prabhupada speaking, you think twice. We have our capacity, quality to take the dust particle from the lotus feet. We have a right to touch their lotus feet. If they give naturally they can give. They can give sometime. If they find I am, you know, without any duplicity, then they can arrange. And Vaishnav Kipa is the main thing of bhajan. Vaishnav Kipa is the main thing of bhajan. Many questions coming. Somebody speaking how to offer. Somebody speaking how to arrange the setting. Param Gurudev, 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 this was said. I say it's very easy. You find in the picture of Panchatattva that left hand side always Shakti Tattva there. Bhakta Tattva, Shakti Tattva. And right hand side you can find Advaita Gosai, Nityananda, Advaita Gosai you can find. And Bame Piyo Gadadhara, Gadadhara Pandit, and Bhakta, Sivaswani is also Shakti Tattva. So you will have to mend this, you know, this sequence. Follow. You can see the deity. Left side always Radharani. So why not you calculate that if Radharani left side, so you can set the order. Suppose you have Gurudev, Param Gurudev, Parameshti Gurudev, Param Parameshti Gurudev, suppose you have. So you have to set order. Follow what I say. Somebody is speaking right to left Gurudev first, then it's not a big, you know. If you can understand that Radharani is there, then you can put Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, then you can put Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gorkhisar Baba, then Prabhupada, Gurudev, this way you can order, no problem. I am not speaking that seniority should be given priority. I am not speaking that way. This is actually spiritual line. Seniority should be given priority is material world. Whereas we find 16 years boy, Shukadev Goswami was given honor by Bharadraj Paraso Dhaumo. What is the age? So age is not factor. So seniority must be given priority. That doesn't mean I am going to give you advice that you have to maintain seniority. If I ask you, what is the seniority between Vrindavan Das Thakur and Kishoradas Kaviraj Goswami? If I ask you this question, what answer you can give? Vrindavan Das Thakur is the Vyasadev Goswami. It is written by Karnapur, Kavi Karnapur, that Vyasadev Goswami coming in the form of Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya and Kusuma Pida Sakha, one kind of friend. One friend of Krishna. He is also coming in the same place. Both Kusuma Pida Sakha and Vyasadev. Vyasadev is Guru. And what about Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami? He is the eternal person of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. At the same time, eternal person of Radharani, Kasturi Manjari. Then if I put question, who is more honorable, Kasturi Manjari or Vyasadev? Actually, it is foolish question. Vyasadev Goswami acting as Guru, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is a eternal person of Radharani. This kind of comparison we cannot do. It's bad. Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj is Guna Manjari and Srila Prabhupada is Nayanmani Manjari. Who is senior to whom? This kind of question we should not do. They are coming here in this material planet to teach us how to honor each other, how to do bhajan perfectly. This way, actually, we can get harmony. Automatically, we can get harmony. So, different kind of question can come. So, you will have to find harmony through bhakti. You have to understand. Mahaprabhu not want to mean that you can go to anywhere, you can get some material thing without prasadam, not that. But through prasadam also, you know, Krishna doing some manipulation. That man is dirty man, so he'll have to share. You have your bhajan par, you have to give something. This way, Krishna not giving kripa directly through Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. If Guru Vaishnava not going to give kripa, then where to go? I already told two, three Harikatha consecutively, I told it. If we find Guru Vaishnava is full of duplicity, then where to go? If they are contaminated, then where to go? Whom we can believe? We believe 100%. We believe 100% that Guru Vaishnava can save us. It matters little that I am from this country, that country, irrespective of caste and creed. They can 100% bestow kepa, provided you are 100% sincere, no duplicity should be there. That's why Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj was very angry. That's why Jagadananda Pandit writing that way. That's why Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj acting that way. Why? All their activities. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj always going to utilize his time, whole time for Harinam Sankirtan. Jagadananda Pandit writing, Bairagi kare sada nam sankirtan, magiya khaiya kare udar bharan. Bairagi kare, those who are in renounced order, that sannyasi cannot take rest in AC room very nicely. because he should cry for whole world crying, Baba, Baba, Father, Seva, Seva, where how I can take rest in AC room? Oh, all people massaging my leg and giving nice, you know, food, not prasadam, because they have no idea about prasadam. This is not good. You will have to take trouble. Whole day and night you will have to do some seva. Not that you can sit with ideal mood and go on gossiping this, that. No. The topmost, you know, procedure of bhajan is to engage yourself in seva. It's a secret procedure. All the 24 hours, you will have to find some engagement. Your sleeping is also bhajan. My Guru Maharaj speaking, my son, you sleep now. Last two nights you couldn't. Maharaj, how you sleep now? If by the order of Srila Bhakti Pumapuri, you say, Maharaj, if I am going to take rest, sleep, that is also bhajan. Without permission of Guru Vaishnava, if I am going to, you know, to so much advertisement of Guru Vaishnava through, they are not happy. So we'll have to share the Siddhanta, Harikatha, that is perfect Bani Seva. That is actually perfect Bani Seva. That you will have to do. Don't that you can start any seva fancifully, not that. Now you understand, this way, you will have to, all the time you will have to feel how we can collect prasadam, what is the procedure, which place, which is the source of Harikatha. I am also giving you prasadam, 100%. I can toss the lotus feet of Prabhupada and speak. But you don't obey. You say, Maharaj is not giving sweet ball, paramanna. I have no place where I can arrange. So I am giving this prasadam. Harikatha is the prasadam. You will have to feel this. So not that you can think that paramanna is the prasadam. Eh? Not that. So when bonded soul going to act as acharya, then what can be more dangerous than that? What can be more dangerous than that? If a bonded soul going to act as acharya, what can be more dangerous than that? Gradually, day by day, we are going to increase garbage all around the world. If we can increase the consciousness of your heart, then it is called actual preaching. If I can increase the consciousness of your heart, then it is called actual preaching. If I cannot help you to increase your consciousness, to kick all material things, enjoyment, then it is not my preaching. I like to stop. Never try to misunderstand me. If there is countless mot, if each and every mot we are going to increase garbage, then it is very good to stop that mot, close that mot, because at least we are not going to increase garbage. Temple, mot is there, mean you will have to help people, common people, to increase consciousness. Many times we heard from Prabhupada, when I can go and discuss this point in details, what is the transcendental duty of Vishva Vaishnava Rasva? Who can be the member of that Vishva Vaishnava Rasva? What is that duty? I can discuss all in detail so that up to my last, you know, breath, you know, I can go on giving warning. And you will have to remember whole life, even after this birth, you'll have to remember. Don't forget. Number one, Ultadengi Junction. Bhaktivinoda Ashram was established. I can discuss in detail. I try to discuss tomorrow, if time permit. There, Prabhupada used to arrange Kangali Bhajan. You know Kangali Bhajan, you don't know Bengali. No Sanskrit, no Hindi, no English. Which language I can talk with you? Yeah? Bengali you have to learn, you have to learn, very sweet language. So you have to learn to understand the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Guru Varga. Translation is okay, but translation 100% not possible. And that kind of word, a mood, you know, there is no such word. No such word there available. Hey. Darshan is not equal to philosophy. But I am used to this word, philosophy. But philosophy is not equal to darshan. Darshan is more, more accuracy we like to maintain. Darshan, the philosophy, they think, have some artificial thing, and they think so. So, Prabhupada used to speak, not only speak, Prabhupada used to arrange Kangali Bhojan. Those pure people, poor people there, Prabhupada used to invite them. Hey, you give prasadam to them. But if somebody, some material people going to cook some khichdi, it is not prasadam. When Prabhupada speaking, I must distribute prasadam, 100% it is prasadam. Krishna is bound to accept it. So it is prasadam. Prabhupada not never going to speak lie. Prabhupada used to distribute prasadam. Very often, Prabhupada used to speak, you will have to give prasadam to those bonded souls. Yes, prasad dite habe in Bengali. You will have to distribute prasadam to every, those, you know, common people. So prasadam, if it is actual prasadam, surely you are going to get some result. If it is not prasadam, some dal, sabji, paramanna, then I am not going to get take any responsibility. What result you are going to take? I have not taken any contact with you. You can do all rubbish and I can go on excusing. Huh? What do you think? Eh? I am not so merciful. Eh? All the time I must attack you, beat you. You know, you will have to be very careful to follow all rules and regulations set by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You will have to go through Jagadananda Pandit, you know, Prem Vivarto. You can get all Siddhanta. If you stop my Harikatha and give Parthana Premvarta Chandika and give, you know, Prem Vivarto, I can take in my hand and go to the forest of Vrindavan. But I cannot go. I cannot go. It is the order of Guru Vaishnava. That's why I cannot go. I like to get lost in Vrindavan forest. Or Gauravan. Gauro Brajavane Vedana Manevo. Haivo Radharadashi. So the mood of Guru Vaishnava, they always speak, we want to die unknown, unseen. Because they don't want to get any Pratishtha. Automatically, Guru Padmani used to speak, Ma, Baba, if you are going to do sincerely bhajan, you can see 100% the smell of your bhajan can go all around, and those butterfly, those honeybees, you know, they can come to collect honey from you. Don't try to preach yourself. It is offensive. It is offensive. Don't allow anybody to do it. My Guru Padpadma, when 100 years was complete, all whole world coming to worship him, Guru Padpadma was shrugging his head, very sigh. Oh my God, I am so fallen soul. Everybody coming to worship me. Oh my God, I was very stunned to see the mood of Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj was feeling very sigh. Why they are going to worship me? Eh? Eh? Guru Maharaj was feeling very sigh. Whole world going to worship me? Oh my God, I am so fallen soul, Guru Maharaj speaking. That should be the mood of a pure Vaishnava. Pure Vaishnava is rare. If you understand the mood of pure Vaishnava, Guru Vaishnava, if you do scrutiny, I mean, if you are up to that position, because logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that, I already told. Someday if you can realize the mood of pure Vaishnava, then you can go mad. Oh Maharaj, so long I thought he is Vaishnava. Pure Vaishnava is big Acharya, preaching all over the world. But his mood, 100% can prove this is not Vaishnava. Because the mood of Vaishnava can never be like that. So this way, we will have to go deep into the ocean of Siddhanta to collect all jewels there by the mercy of Jiva Goswami Path, Rupa Goswami Path, Sanatan Goswami Path, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. All we will have to wait and see. Don't try to lose your patience. Don't try to lose your patience. The more you are going to lose your patience, the more you can get lost. I cannot allow you to get lost in this infinity world. Try to keep relation, permanent relation, not temporary. I have my relation with Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Pad Padma, permanent relation. Any amount of privilege you can give to me, I am not going to accept. I like to stay at the lotus feet of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. I like to enjoy my, you know, I don't understand what is bhajan. I was taught by my Guru Bhargava this way. So I think if you go to Siddhanta, Harikatha, you can also feel really so. You have to, you know, grow your consciousness day by day, go on. Then we can understand there is no disparity. Sometime one question, you know, some Maharaj, big Acharya of Srila Bhano Goswami Maharaj, that line, he is speaking to me. He loves me very much, respects me very much, though he is very senior. His age is almost 90. You know, but still he loves me very much. He is speaking someday, Maharaj, long ago in Vrindavan Dham, my Guru Maharaj was there, Madhav Goswami Maharaj was there, and all different Guru was Santo Goswami Maharaj. In that case, I was bound to put question in front of this Mahajan, my Guru Bhargava. That sometime it is seen, sometime it is seen, that Srila Sridhar Goswami Maharaj advising this way. Srila Bhakti Dito Madhav Goswami Maharaj giving advice this way. Sometimes Srila Bhakti Yudha Bhanudev Goswami Maharaj speaking this way. Sometimes Paramya Kishav Goswami Maharaj speaking this way. But we cannot find any solution. What to do? What can be the exact Siddhanta? Then all Godbrother, they give responsibility to Srila Bhakti Pumathuri Goswami Maharaj. They say, we want to hear the Siddhanta from Srila Bhakti Pumathuri Goswami Maharaj. Let us hear. What is the Siddhanta? Then Maharaj started speaking, my son, his name is Gopananda Bon Maharaj at present. At present. Previously his name was Brahmachari. And in front of devotees, Guru Maharaj started speaking. Maharaj speaking, my son, Bhagavan Balaram Nityananda coming in the form of Gurudev, right? Yes. So, Balaji Maharaj can come in different form. In my life, he is appearing in the form of Srila Bhakti Pumathuri Goswami Maharaj. In your life, he is coming in the form of Srila Paramvijaya Keshav Goswami Maharaj. In your life, he is coming in the form of Bhakti Rakha Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Guru Maharaj first giving this answer. So, Balaji Maharaj can come in different form to deliver me. So, in my life, if I find Srila Bhakti Pumathuri Goswami Maharaj, Maharaj giving answer, that in the form of Keshav Goswami Maharaj is coming in your life, or in the form of Srila Bhakti Vrindavan Goswami Maharaj is coming in your life to help you, to deliver you. So first you will have to pay attention to your Diksha Guru first. And after that, if you find some disparity, you will have to ask your Gurudev or That Guru Varga, you like to harmonize with him, like Srila, you know, Bhakti Vanadeva Goswami Maharaj, your disciple. So you'll have to pay attention to him first. After that, if you find any, at all, if you find any disparity, you will have to ask your Gurudev, Maharaj, you speak this way, our Paramahansa Kesava Goswami are speaking this way, what can be the solution? Harmony. You have to find this harmony. This way, if you someday if you can reach up to that level, you can harmonize everything. You cannot find any disparity. Maybe Kesava Goswami are speaking this way, Bhakti Bhavadev Goswami are speaking this way, Kesava Goswami are speaking this way, or Bhakti Vita Madhava Goswami are speaking this way. No. First of all, Maharaj speaking, you will have to pay attention to your Guru Padma first. And by the order of your Guru Padma, you can accept Sikha Guru in your life. At all there is any disparity, you can reconcile very easily by their mercy. You can very easily you can find. But your Diksha Guru, if your Diksha Guru externally not educated, not going to speak Harikatha, in that case, you will have to search some such a Sikha Guru who is surely going to love your Diksha Guru. Surely. Surely. If he is not going to love your Diksha Guru, have some duplicity and going to give some injection so that you can grow your, you know, poison inside your heart about your Guru Padma, it's not good. He is not at all Siksha Guru. The duty of Siksha Guru is to increase the faith of disciple unto the lotus feet of Diksha Guru first. And already I discussed many times before, Jiva Goswami Pad giving solution, Guru Vagganya Tat Sevan Avirodena Cha Annesham Opi Vaishnavanam Sevanam Sreya. By the permission of Guru Padma, I can hear Harikatha from pure Guru Vaishnava. My Gurudev can never speak that you cannot go to Sridhar Goswami Maharaj to hear Harikatha. My Guru Maharaj can never speak that you don't go to Kesava Goswami Maharaj. But surely my Guru Maharaj can speak that don't go there because he is Sahaja. My Guru Maharaj can never speak, you don't go there with Kesava Goswami. My Guru Maharaj can never speak like that. Never. If at all speaking, he is not at all Gurudev. Why is he going to insult a Guru Varga? There is the main question. Satsanga, inspiration of Satsanga. But you will have to understand what Satsanga means. You will have to be pure Satsanga. If he is going to, my Shiksha Guru going to speak all rubbish against my Diksha Guru or all my Guru Varga, then surely he is not my Shiksha Guru. So I can explain this shloka next day. Today time cannot permit. So Jiva Goswami was speaking, Guru Vagganya Tat Sevan Avirodhena Cha Annesham Opi Vaishnavanam Sravanam Seva. Provided the main seva of my Guru Padma is not going to be disturbed, you will have to maintain. So when Prabhupada is going to do seva of Guru Padma, Bani Seva, surely it is not going to put some disturbance of Guru Seva, Gorgi Seva Vajma, because of Sadguru. If you are not physically coming to me, so what? You can stay. You can do this Bani Seva. Then you can get, maybe you are thousands of miles away from me. Still you can, I put challenge before you. You can get some power. You can feel some inspiration. It's quite natural. Don't try to misunderstand me. So, I like to give you a reminder that from Bhagavad-ji Mahapuran we can discuss tomorrow. Nideha madhyam sulabam sudurabam plavam sukalpam guru karna dharam mayanukulena navasyate teritam paman bhavadim na tareto sa atmaha. He is running for suicidal squad, who is not going to follow pure Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, you know, all scriptural analysis, Siddhanta. So under the guidance of Prabhupada, we like to discuss all these points. We're going to glorify Srila Prabhupada. Paramhamsa paramparamartha patim patito dharane krita vesha jatim jatirajugunai parisebha padam pranamami sada prabhupada padam pranamami sada prabhupada padam pranamami sada prabhupada padam vancha kalpa durvasya kipasindu bhavasya patitanam pavanibhyo vaishnavibhyo namo namo.